sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What the hell just happened?
Of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Good luck.
Thanks.
Sherry!
I'm all right!
You sure? Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it. Okay!
Reserve battery one. Activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Sherry!
Roger!
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Jerry!
Not now!
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. I have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Thank you. okay. Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Give me
Jake, please, stop!
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Give me a hand!
This way! You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Weston served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
You're still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I'm black for adventure when you do.
Sorry. No time is an easy thing, my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to get
him. Look,
this is all
legit.
Talk to
him.
Not
gonna
throw
up
a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. I don't want to be stuck that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Jake!
moving!
We got it from here! Let's go.
Wait!
Hey!
We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch! Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Thank you.
expecting more!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Okay.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake!
Thank you.
knows you.